Even though the weather's been pretty cool, rainy, breezy, all the things that we don't associate with summer, according to the calendar, summer is on its way and it'll be here before you know it. And naturally, one of the things about the summer is you want to be comfortable. You want your home to be cool when you step inside. You want to be comfortable. You want to be able to beat the heat. So our friends from New Jersey Natural Gas are here today and they're going to tell us about the best way to keep your home cool and beat the heat. Stay tuned. Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to Scan FYI. Yeah, summer is on its way, slowly but surely. Of course, it doesn't really feel that way when you go outside, but we want to be prepared. So my guest today is Pivarnick, correct? I'm sorry.
That's correct.
Gary Pivarnick. He's from New Jersey Natural Gas, SaveGreen. He's been with us before. He's one of their energy auditors, but he's also in charge of a new program that is absolutely intended to make us comfortable at home. So Gary, welcome.
Thank you, Andre. Good to see you again.
Good to see you. And please, if you would, give yourself a much better introduction than I did and explain exactly what your new role is.
Okay, so I know when we revisited the programs prior to their launch, as of July 1st, there were some opportunities and I stepped into a role as the weatherization liaison. That's a mouthful there.
That's a title.
That's more quality control is what I'm going to be doing. And we work with our partners who provide the work under the weatherization program. And it's something that program is just unbelievable, what it has to offer. And basically, I'll be going out with contractors, making sure, hey, are we doing the job right? Making sure that, you know, we're getting the best we can get for our money's worth. So it's something that, you know, that's my new role. It's really starting to pick up some pace right now. I was a little slow in launching like any new program, but we're on a roll now.
So Gary, for people who might not understand, what do we mean by weatherization? You know, just if you would, just because obviously you want your home warm in the winter, cool in the summer. And this is really, even though we're heading into summer, what you do now is going to be, is going to help your home maintain a comfort level all year long.
Andrea, that is our main objective, whether it's the heating season. And as you mentioned, we're coming up to the cooling season. So the comfort of your home is what's really important to us. So the weatherization program that the Save Green project launched is in motion right now. So what it is it'll allow qualifying homeowners, and the qualifications are very generous, to get up to, believe this or not, up to $6,000 worth of free weatherization done to their house, completely no cost. The big things are that are very significant in helping you save money: additional insulation, air sealing, making sure your ductwork isn't leaky, and basically weather stripping, things like that there. So for $6,000, you can get a lot of things done. And again, there's no cost to the homeowner pre-qualifying. And it's easy to do, that's for sure.
So I'm a homeowner. I'm obviously a customer of New Jersey Natural Gas. So what do I need to do?
First thing you want to do is you want to go to the SaveGreen.com/weatherization. And there's basically a simple application that you would probably, by filling that out, determine whether or not you pre-qualify. And the qualifications are very generous. There's a couple different ways. There's income verification. If you're receiving any kind of assistance with your energy bills, or if you live in a low to moderate income census tract. So that form is a very simple form to fill out. Again, SaveGreenProject.com.
I've got the that website right on the screen, Gary.
Oh, great.
So nobody
great.
Has to worry about memorizing it.
Okay, there great. It okay, so that's the website you go to. You fill out the page, send it back to us, and we confirm if it's something that you would rather just send it in and we can do the work for you, we'll do that also. But it's a very simple form. It's you know, it's something that... it's just basically a page here and a page here. You send it to us and we confirm whether or not you qualify. And again, it's very generous. So it's not for those who may be struggling because of this past pandemic or whatever. It's for a lot of people. So take that opportunity and see if you qualify and get that free $6,000 worth of energy saving measures.
That's extremely generous. And, you know, I know some people could say, well, I could run off to Home Depot or Lowe's and I could just buy a little bit of weather stripping, stick it on my windows and call it a day. Why would you do that if you have the opportunity to have so much more done in your home? Probably a lot better than your average homeowner.
Yes, Andre, it's a very, very good point there. You know, we have do-it-yourselfers. There's nothing wrong with that. I do not discourage that with anybody. But, you know, for something like this here, it's free money. Again, it's up to $6,000. And realistically, for $6,000, you can get a lot of things done. And I've been kind of reviewing some of the jobs and, you know, it's amazing what can be done with that $6,000. And to be honest with you, some of the proposals I saw aren't even nearly near that number. So insulation, air seal up, ductwork seal up, these things are going to have an impact on the comfort of your home. So why not get it for free?
Yeah. So I guess they're going to come to your home and kind of assess, because obviously every home is going to be different. Every home needs something different. So do they come to my house? They look around, they poke around, they see what is needed to be done.
That's correct, Andre. What happens is the one of our partners, energy auditors themselves, so they're all certified. They make a visit. I usually tail along with them. And we kind of put our heads together thinking, what can we do here to make this home more energy efficient? Once you fill out the application, you're qualified. Our scheduler will give you a call and at your convenience, we'll make an appointment to come to your home. And just as you said, look at some of the things that can potentially be done to make your home more comfortable.
Why wouldn't you do this? Yeah.
That's for sure. I mean, if it's something that, you know, and again, it's, you know, New Jersey Natural Gas has the program, but be aware that statewide, all the other utilities, because you may not be a New Jersey Natural Gas customer, this is a statewide program. So, you know, I would encourage anybody to check with the utility provider and see what their programs are, but they're pretty much the same across the state.
So what I like to think about is when you take care of your home this way and seal those big energy leaks, well, you're saving money. And let's just say at the end of the day, Gary, that's what this is about. The homeowner is going to save money.
That's really what we're all about, Andre. I think the last time we talked, I mentioned something. You know, we as a utility, we want you to lower your bills. I know that sounds crazy, but we want you to lower your bills. You know, put more money in your pocket. And basically, comfort is important, indoor air quality. So these things are a healthy lifestyle. That's what we're really shooting for there. You know, make your home more energy efficient, lower your bills so you have some money to spend for yourself.
So, you know, Gary, as we're coming into the warm weather and people are going to start turning on their air conditioning, I mean, someday soon, looking out my window, it doesn't look like it today, but maybe just to get your house ready for the air conditioning to be turned on, is there any tips that you could just share for people listening who, you know, may or may not be going through a weatherization, but before you turn on your air conditioner, what should we make sure is in place in our homes?
Well, one of the things you want to do and make sure that when you turn your air conditioner on, it comes on. You know, so it's not a bad idea. yeah, it's not a bad idea to maybe have your, you know, your HVAC contractor do a visit, make sure everything is going to work properly before you need to turn it on. Because you know what happens when we get that hot day and everybody turns on their air conditioner. Oh my goodness, it doesn't work. So it's always a good thing to get it checked up before really needing it.
Before it's 111 degrees outside.
Yes.
Yeah. No, that's all right. Sure. That's probably number one tip right there.
That's for sure there. you know, you want to make sure if you're a do-it-yourself or homeowner, you know, are there any leaks in your house? Are there any drafts anywhere you feel? You can do a lot of work yourself and, you know, look for the opportunities. And if you want to take the professional approach, join our program. We can come out there and do that for you.
And can I just add, because been there, done this, I learned from my mistake, start the season off with a new filter on your air conditioning.
Oh, that is the most important thing.
Yeah.
And I would highly recommend not changing your filter once a year for the cooling, for the heating. Me, I usually change my filter at least every 3 months.
All right. Good to know.
Me personally, you know, I go for the good quality filters. They don't have to be the most expensive, and they don't need to be the least expensive. You get the middle of the road and you change those things every 3 months, you're going to have a really great running system. You know, that once a year, we're kind of chancing it with that. You know, so that's a great, great suggestion there to make sure your filter's clean. Equipment is working at optimum performance, and then enjoy the summer.
And I think it's fair to say we're going to enjoy the summer a lot more if we're comfortable.
That's for sure. And it's something that, you know, again, it's very important. Comfort, comfort, comfort. So
that take is our advantage. Objective. This is an excellent opportunity. I do want to say, of course, New Jersey Natural Gas is one of the founding partners of SCAN. And so, of course, we have a very sweet spot for New Jersey Natural Gas. But if you're listening and you're a customer, why wouldn't you take advantage of this? There's really no reason. So again, the website is right on the screen. So you just have to fill out the paperwork. You can do it online, Gary?
Or
do
you absolutely have to? That's the easiest way.
Perfect.
Filling it out online, or you can use the old snail mail, as they call it. But you know, when we get it, and as I said earlier, looking at the form, you could almost self-qualify. So you'll know kind of ahead of time that, yeah, this one's for me. I'm going to make it. But we could always confirm that with you.
All right. And again, a reminder, if you're not a customer of New Jersey Natural Gas, Gary says this is a statewide program. So there's still no reason not to call your own utility provider. Take advantage of this because you're going to save money. And who doesn't want that, right?
That's for sure. Saving money is everybody's priority. That's for sure.
That's a good thing. So
especially after this mess we just got out of here with the pandemic. So we're looking to try to at least help people kind of slowly transition back into the normal.
And we do need some more normal for sure. Yeah.
That's for sure.
Well, Gary Pivarnick from New Jersey Natural Gas, Save Green, thank you so much for being my guest today and really sharing some important and valuable information about beating the heat and staying cool, right? Thanks for being with me.
Absolutely. And one other thing, Andre, before we go, we are going to be resurrecting one of our programs, the Ocean Fun Days. Okay. Because of what's happened in the past, we haven't been able to do it live.
Right. Yeah.
So now, May 21st at Island Beach State Park, and then May 22nd at Sandy Hook, come out and join the fun. There'll be prizes. There'll be games. Island State Beach Park has a fiddler crab race. So bring the kids out, scavenger hunts.
It's a great family day. It's awesome.
It is. It is. So just to remind folks, put that down on your calendar and we'll see you out there.
All right. Thanks for sharing that, Gary. Appreciate it. Okay.
Thank you.
So remember, if it's important to you, it's important to us. I'm Andrea Tarr, and we'll see you next time on Scan FYI. Bye, everyone. Bye, Gary.
Bye now. Good seeing you.